to extend our welcome to that of the captain. I'm pleased to tell you now that we are ready for departure. As a reminder, smoking is not allowed on board at any time. This does include electronic cigarettes, vaporizers, or nicotine-based products that resemble cigarettes. To everybody's safety, there are highly sensitive smoke detectors in all of the washrooms. Electronic devices must be monitored at all times when they are in use. This includes when they are being charged by power banks. The use of Bluetooth devices is not allowed during taxi takeoff and landing. If any of your electronic devices are damaged, become hot, produce smoke, are lost, or fall into the seat structure, please inform the cabin crew immediately. We know that everybody loves making holiday memories, but the taking of photographs or videos of our cabin crew or other passengers is strictly forbidden without their permission. We are now going to take you through the safety procedures and equipment on board this Boeing 737-800 series aircraft. We do realise that many of you are frequent travellers with us, but every aircraft can differ. So for this reason, we would ask that you please keep any conversation to a minimum, place any reading material to one side, and please give the cabin crew your full attention. The red emergency exit signs are clearly marked throughout the cabin. Your nearest exit, which may be behind you, is being pointed out to you now by the cabin crew. To help you find these exits, low-level lights will turn on the aisles as being shown. If instructed to use an escape slide, leave all hand baggage behind and remove high-heeled or rubber-soled shoes. Whenever the seatbelt signs are on, your seatbelt must be securely fastened. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and opened like this. There's a life jacket under your seat or in your leg rest. Do not remove the life jacket unless instructed to do so by a member of the cabin crew. To fit the life jacket, place it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them in a double bow on your left side. The life jacket will inflate when you pull down sharply on the red toggle. It may also be inflated or topped up by blowing into this tube. Each life jacket is fitted with a light which will automatically turn on. Do not inflate the life jacket inside the aircraft as this will hinder your exit. Your emergency oxygen supply is in the panel above your head. If there's a change in cabin pressure, masks like this will drop down in front of you. If you are wearing a protective face mask, then this must be removed. Then quickly pull the oxygen mask downwards, place it over your nose and mouth with the straps around your head, breathe normally, and adjust the straps to secure it in place. Do make sure your own oxygen mask is fitted correctly before helping others. There's a safety briefing card located in the seat pocket in front of beside you. This shows the emergency procedures, including the brakes position, which must be adopted if you hear the command, heads down, heads down. Please read the safety card before takeoff, and if you're sat next to an exit, please study the exit operation on the safety briefing card. Before the cabin crew make a final check of the cabin, please make sure that your seatbelt is securely fastened. Your seatbelt should be upright, tray tables folded away.